Rose came down bad on his left foot. See him holding on to his knee, holding on to his knee and down. He was flying and he came down wrong on the left foot. Now, whether it was an ankle or a knee, I do not know. There's Coach Collins out there and all his teammates running in this with the injury. We just talked about the 26 games he has missed with an assortment of injuries and now holding a knee late in a game that has already decided.
This is so good, JR.